between the two. Golden State scored 73 as Curry nails the three-pointer.
Huge defensive plays.
Curry for three. Nails it. NBA record for most threes in a season. Curry, another three. Oh, it's good. The Curry eruption continues. They do have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry, way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry!
Couturier didn't choose to take it.
Oh, Clay's feeling it now. Another three! Clay down the lane. Get a story about that in a second. Clay's three. There it is! A new career high! Warriors are having fun. Clay for three. Good!
Jimmy. Over to Gilchrist around the rim and good. Jimmy, he got open jump. Butler
scores.
Oh, Jimmy G. Buckets. Two stands for this.
Telling you, he's got the time.
There's Butler driving, foul scores.
Jimmy G. Buckets. The G stands for this.
Butler drives to the rim, scores. I'll tell you what, you better send a double team. It's the ball against the two.
Circles to his right, dances back, fires. Sriracha! Sriracha! He's hot!
My goodness!
47, Neil Butler! He's channeling his inner Michael Jordan! Oh my goodness!
The Jazz just can't shake away the Indiana Pacers.
Oh, what a big three! Boy, Paul George on a deep ball. The Jazz with momentum, but not for long. Paul George, one of those players in this league that you can label as an assassin. George on a three deep. And now he's talking to this.
Bosch attacking, gets bombed and finishes.
All right, here's four.
Chris Bosch, a big Bosch the foul from the short corner.
Here's Bosch.
No.